Cryptocurrency versus fixed deposit, presented by Unifarm. FD is a popular financial instrument used as a safe investment option commonly. However, with the advancement of digital currency, how will the adoption of crypto be like? Fixed deposit is the most popular investment choice for risk-averse investors as it offers guaranteed returns. Cryptocurrency, on the other hand, has gained prominence as a store of value investment just like gold, as they tend to work as a hedge against currency devaluation and volatility. Interest. Majority of banks offer annualized interest on FD within the range of 2.5 to 5.75%. In crypto, for assets like USDT, the annualized interest can be within 18 to 20%, which is 4 to 5 times higher compared to a conventional FD. Risk. As safe as FD seems, its return after calculating inflation and interest is -1 to -2%. Lending in crypto is similar to FD but with far better returns. Different exchanges have different rules for interest calculation, returns, and lock-in period, so traders can choose what suits them the best. Transaction cost. FD is a long term, so entrance and exit points usually continue until maturity. There are no transactions, so there are no transactional costs. Crypto market is volatile as people make quick decisions, with most people investing for short term when price gets really low. Too many entrances and exits results in a lot of transactional cost. Volatility. FD is an investment that people do not touch, ideally till retirement or maturity period. Crypto investments aren't untouched. The confirmed amount can be easily transferred and circulated for investment in other crypto, or can be monetized in local currencies as well. Investment strategies are like food choices. What works for you may not work for your peers. Therefore, it is advisable to understand your needs and determine the investment instrument that best suits your goals. For more information or tips to secure your financial future, follow us on Twitter @Unifarm.